Hello everyone, welcome to the third episode of Know Your Indian Art. Today we are going to talk about the person who gave faces to Indian gods and goddesses. Yes, we are going to talk about Raja Ravi Verma.
Ravi Verma was born to Thampuritti family on 29th April 1848 in Attingal, Kerala. The inborn talent of Ravi Verma received guardianship from the royal painter Ramaswamy Naidu from the age of 14 under the patronage of Tirunal Maharaja of Travancore.
While Ramaswamy Naidu taught him water painting, on the other hand, the Dutch painter named Theodor Jensen gave him lessons on oil painting. He was awarded 3 gold medals for his work when his paintings were sent to Chicago to be displayed in prestigious World's Columbian Exposition held in the year 1893. His portrayals of Hindu gods and goddesses went on to become a worship material for lower caste people who were forbidden from entering into the temples back then. These people celebrated Verma's paintings, as these paintings gave them an insight into how divinities looked inside the temples. These people gave him the title of Raja, and so he was called Raja Ravi Verma. Later on, in 1903, he was awarded Kesarai Hind for his furtherance in public interest.
Known for his theatrical composition based on epics and legend, the most impressive and popular work of Raja Ravi Verma depicts the episode of Nal Damayanti and Dushyant Shakuntala.
His portrait paintings glorify the real India of 18th century. However, he showed a special interest in portraying the charm of South Indian women.
Now before we start, the fun fact is, all the subject of his painting, including those of God and Goddess, were the men and women he met during his life and throughout different regions. This portrait of a young lady carrying the fruit was one of the most popular painting of Raja Ravi Verma. The shades of pink, brown and mauve depict the innocence and tenderness.
This picture shows Damayanti listening to the tales of Nal from a swan.
This portrait is known as Madri. It depicts a Marathi woman coming from temple with a thal of prasad.
This picture brought him a lot of criticism because he modeled a goddess after a prostitute.
This portrait of a poor family depicts the sorry states of Indian economy at that time.
We will soon come up with the fourth episode. Till then, stay safe, stay tuned.